Hey guys, I'm back. Welcome back to another video. I'm now gonna do a hairy tea. And then cleaning my jewelry. Sorry about my neck. That's what it is. Sit up. How is this? Good. I don't think you've noticed, I've just changed my eyebrow piercing. Changed it earlier. I'm gonna upload these two. Now I'm going to straight and... Oh, that's wrong. Up. Oh, this side. And I'm going to finish straightening my hair after my charging case. My charging case on the charge. It takes 20 minutes. You can't see it. Thank you. I wonder what the battery is. 1 second. I'm gonna put my phone on the window ledge in a minute. Oh, soon. Because. Yeah, that's my job. Oh. That at the back, so I don't look bad, Minik. Because I don't change my jewelry on camera, it's because I don't want you to be like taking it the wrong way and then you be like saying, where did that come from? You know? So yeah, I don't do that. So that's why I do it off camera. I wouldn't want you to worry. He says bye to Abilene. That's a mission complete. I don't mean that. I actually, like, my hair is done. But don't take it the wrong way. There we go. I have it every day. really annoying me. That's spare time. Done. I'm gonna send it. I don't want you to keep leaning over. Now I'm gonna plug this in. And I'm gonna plug this in. Okay, it's in I need to clean my jewelry first. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna be like here because I don't need to see. that's good. I shouldn't have cut my head like that. Any hair straight, you know, brush a cut off TikTok 2 months ago. Yeah, you know my other hair straighteners I had that I use every day. That got caught on fire. It wasn't because I was using it, it was because it was getting old anyway. This is really annoying. I will, I'm just cleaning my jewelry. I actually can't see my tummy. Now I need to put this. No, I'm also gonna say, I hope you enjoy the video. I love you all. See you soon. Bye. Peace. Make sure you look after each other and yourselves. I love you. See you soon. Bye.